since you've already performed quite a number of ballads, specifically because you've sang a lot of OSTs of very popular K-drama series, how did you feel when you sang Kahit Isang Saglit, which, by the way, is a film and series OST in the Philippines too?
It's an interesting coincidence. But I didn't really focus on the fact that it was an OST before, but just how beautifully the emotions of the song was portrayed in the original song, and I didn't want to lose that emotion. So I think that's one of the main reasons why I really tried to understand what the song was about, so I could try to keep that emotion and not really bother the listeners by like my poor pronunciation or my lack of knowledge about the song.
So for Troy, it may be too early to ask this yet, but following the success of the first volume of your OPM collection, do you already have plans to release a second one, or do you have anyone in mind that you would like to collaborate with?
You know what? I said it earlier. I'm officially working on volume 2, and that's all I will say. I want to keep Philippines surprised, and I want everyone to be in the moment and enjoy Kaibigan for now. This is such phenomenal artist, but I got some more surprises coming up in volume 2. So I'm very excited. I'm always going to be promoting Filipino music, and I'm just excited for this next journey. So,
well, we still have a lot to talk about, but we are a little pressed for time. So to wrap this up, Ailee, any message for your Filipino fans?
Yeah, hopefully this pandemic will be over soon and I'll be back to the Philippines so I can see you guys face to face and just enjoy our time together in concert. I really miss you guys, and thank you always for your love and your support. Continue to show all that love and support for Troy as well and our song together and his album and the upcoming volume 2, which will be coming out. Mahal kita.
And for Troy, please invite our viewers to support your OPM collective.
To everybody, please continue to support Kaibigan, a Troy Laureta OPM Collective Volume 1. It's one of my proudest moments as a musician. And I just want to say to end it, like, you guys, thank you guys so much for continuing to support. I say it time and time again, I'm going to be forever grateful. I'm a musical director. I'm in the background. I'm not used to doing interviews like this. You know, Ailee and Jake and everybody's so used to it. And this is such a thrill for me, to be honest. And I'm just humbled and I'm grateful. And I will always, be proud to represent Filipino music and be a proud Asian. And I just want to thank everybody for all your support. I love you guys so much.